Okay, so I actually just did a video, and then, I come back to see, and, a YouTuber actually, joined our server. This is Tofuu right here. And if you haven't already, there's a code that is Tofuu right there. And, it helps you out, I think. Unless it doesn't, I'm not sure. But this is actually Tofuu right here. I wasn't even expecting this to happen. It looks like he's AFK right now. And everybody's just surrounding him right now. It's crazy. And I was also kind of watching his last video that he did and everything. Huh. Everybody's like pushing and stuff. This is crazy. And there's actually two YouTubers here. I just decided to record because he joined, and here I'll show you. Everybody's saying use code to Tofuu. This is him right here. If you didn't know, that's him right there. For stacking. He's not doing anything right now, so I think he's just admiring everybody in the server right now. Wow, this is crazy. And, Tofu's profile is, for stacking. And, I just watched his last video, he was getting something. Oh, he said something in the chat, I think. Yep, he said something right here. I'll say so. I'm recording. Crazy YouTuber with 4 million subscribers joins my server right after I get done with doing a video. Oh, he's gonna record here in a sec. He's gonna do a video here in a sec. Thank you. Oh, wow. What the heck? Somebody just flew right there. Man, everybody's going crazy in chat right now. I've never actually got to be in a server with a YouTuber and they're actually gonna record. I was just gonna do the one video, but then they joined, so why not do another video with Tofuu? He's probably not gonna chat to anybody because there's a lot of people chatting to him. And there's a whole server right now. Wow. The server's like full. What is it? Oh. Okay, so that symbol right there shows that he's a YouTuber. First, I didn't know what that stumble was, but it was a YouTuber. That's pretty crazy. I'm actually gonna change my avatar. Not really a big fan of my avatar right now. I just kinda changed it for my video that I was doing. I'll change it back to something else here. And, I actually was in a server with one of my friends. Yeah, he's probably trying to work on getting a video set up, but it may be hard when there's like a whole bunch of people just chatting. You may turn chat off, actually, because there's so many chatting. So what happens when you get popular like that, have like almost 4 million subscribers, and then like 800,000, 20,000 something. I don't know what I'm trying to say. But a lot of viewers, not able to join him though, but he just randomly joined this server. Out of all the other servers you could join, joined this one. Really cool. First time being in a server with a YouTuber and also recording. You can also go join his group. He has a lot of t-shirts in his group. Pretty crazy. I was not expecting this at all. Everybody's just going crazy in chat. They didn't realize, and then they just realize, and they go crazy in chat. people just spamming in chat. Well, he's gonna start his videos, so I don't know when. I feel bad because he's like getting all surrounded. Everybody's saying stuff at once. Don't even know what this person's saying in chat. Yeah, and this person just said poor tofu. Tofu's right in the middle right there. Look at all these people right here. Probably a full server. I'm gonna look to see if it's a full server. Oh, one more person can join and then it would be a full server. He said he was going to be starting his video soon. No, I just got punted off. Wow. That's hilarious. Well, another person got punted off all the way over there. Where did he go? This is still right here. He leave or something. Ha. Huh. Yep, he left. Yeah, he left. Everybody was getting too crazy, so he left. He had to leave this server. I was getting awfully crazy. He probably is gonna do it on a different server, because this one is too crazy. Yep, he's in a different server right now. He didn't even know I was recording or anything. I mean, I could try seeing what furry is in and try joining him, but probably not gonna go. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, wait. He's in a full server right now. It shows him in the server. I can see the server that he's in, but it's full. So yeah, there's not gonna be a chance getting in that one. I kind of wanted to record him doing the video. But he won't even say anything. Kind of mean, it seems like, to be honest. But it's hard trying to record when there's a lot of people in your face like that and stuff. Like, I can't imagine handling all that. Like, wow. And that was Tofuu, if you didn't know, and he's in a different server right now. I could try joining him, but I don't think I can because it's a full server. And it looks like there's a lot of, maybe another YouTuber in there, actually. Oh, wait. Oh my gosh. The developer's in there. The developer is, in this server right now. I just noticed that. So, he's in the server with the developer right now. That's also why it's full. And also one of the admins, I think. So, that's what's going on right there. So, yeah, that's why you can't join. The server's for sure gonna be full if the developer's in there. Crazy though, got to see him for a little bit. Yeah, he may be wanting to record with the developer. I could try doing it, but no, it's not gonna work, guys, so. But you got to see him for a little bit in my video. He was just getting surrounded, and everybody was saying, use code Tofuu. Oh, that was crazy. If you didn't, also make sure to subscribe and hit the bell for notifications when I do upload a new video. And I was just doing a video for, showing where all the L's were in my video, and it just got done. So you could go watch that one, and then, like, right after, Tofuu joins, and so I decided to record him some, and at first I didn't even know he joined, like, I was like, what? And then I just, finally see it, and realize that is Tofuu. But yeah, he's, in a server with a developer. There's no getting in it. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, okay. Well, the developer left. Okay, then. So, I guess the developer did leave. He's actually, doing stuff in the game right now. So, he did leave then. That's pretty cool, though. I got to be in a server with a famous YouTuber. Never had a chance to be able to do that before. Haven't been in a YouTuber's video, though. But it's pretty cool otherwise. And, I mean, I'll try joining the server right here, but it's not going to work. This full server, so it's not going to work. Let's see. I'm trying right now and it's full, so it's not going to work. And, unless I somehow get into the server. But he's probably getting surrounded again. Oh, wait a minute. Oh. Wait, what? Oh, he actually left that server. Oh, wait, no, it still shows him in there. Oh, I thought he left. And If you go into his profile and then go to YouTube, it will show his YouTube channel. So it is Tofuu. And Tofu's profile is Fort Stacking. And he has a lot of limiteds. Wow, there's one Dominus that's worth almost 2 million. Yeah, he has like almost every Dominus there. I thought he did have a lot more at one point. And then he has like the dragon that's 1 million something. And then the rainbow shaggy is pretty much 4 million Robux. Yeah, it's pretty crazy. Still not in the server. Yeah, I'm not gonna get in the server, so I'm probably just going to end it. It'd be cool if he did, like, Robux giveaways and stuff in his group, but don't think he does that. And then everybody would be asking for Robux and all that stuff, you know? But a lot of YouTubers, they do, like, giveaways to get the more subscribers and everything like that. I joined it, I think. I was about to end the video, and it just shows it's loading. So I got in it. Oh, it looks like it's lagging real bad here. I don't know where Tofuu is going, so. Is he still in here? Yep. I just say hello. I don't know where Tofuu is. He may be in like the secret maybe or something. Unless he's like in here. No. Not in there. Oh wow, that person has 100,000 viewers. Maybe like in the secret area or something. Oh, wait a minute, no. He's right here. Okay, so he's trying to get all the L's right now. Oh, this dude joined back. Okay, so... Did he, like, leave again or something? Oh, no, he's still here. I don't know where he is, though. Everybody's, like, trying to find him right now. Oh, the server's like lagging, I think. Wow, look at how fast that is. Trying to get a screen but shot, but everybody's like here. Oh, he reset. I'll try getting one. Hard to see him though. Everybody's like in his face, you know. I may have got one, I'm not sure. He keeps moving away. Wait. Oh, I got it, I think. I think he's reversing. How many rebirths is he getting? Oh. He already has 4 rebirths. And it's pretty cool being a server with Tofuu when he's, I think, recording. And everybody's just chasing him right now. It's crazy. Yeah, I think he is recording right now. Oh wow, look how fast he's gone up now. So he's at 13 meters. Fight going on or something, that's weird, okay. Yeah, I'm pretty sure he's recording right now. Getting the rebirth pretty fast. Look how fast he's going up. He already has 32 liters. I'm pretty sure he's doing the video right now. I'm probably rebirthing super fast, like the double rebirth thing, or I mean the double Dominus, and then the fast clicking really helped out a lot. So you probably can't even see him because he keeps rebirthing so much, probably. He's already getting like that much. Crazy. He has how many rebirths? 51 rebirths. And it, there's just dudes that are going up all, like crazy over here. And you have that dude. He's going up a lot. And then this dude over here, he has the most rebirths. And then you have the other dude that's over there or something, I think. There's a lot of them that already have this and stuff. I don't know what one you need to be able to go there. Wish I had the Robux to be able to get all that stuff, but oh my gosh, that's expensive as heck. Yeah, you can just see he's like reversing pretty fast. Oh, there he is. Just walks a few inches and then he reverses. Wonder how long this video is going to be. My video is going to be so long. I'm going to try doing that thumbnail in the video. You need to look like super fast. And I'm I didn't notice. I just kept going out, didn't even notice I could rebirth. Yeah. Did he almost have 100? Yep, he does. One more and he will be at 100 rebirths. I'm pretty sure he just hit it. Wait, what? No, he has 83. I thought he had 100. Okay. Well, he's gonna hit his 100 rebirths, though. And I wonder if you need, like, 100 to go here. I'm not sure. Or more. Seems like you do go up a whole bunch if you go over there, though. Here, let's look at the board. Ah, 100 million kills? How is that even possible? Strength. No, that is a lot of strength. Okay, why not put 1 billion reavers on board? Yeah, that's easy, right? Wow, this board is crazy. 1 billion reavers. We play like years apparently. Weekly strength, well, nice. does he have his 100 rebirths? Yep, 100 rebirths. He's hit his 100 rebirths. He's over there. Oh, he's over here. Okay. My spelling is wrong. Why is this getting surrounded now? Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna end the video now. Okay, now everybody's asking for robots now. Yeah, I'm like the only one recording right now, I'm pretty sure. As some others are. But he's kind of just ignoring me. Because there's so many people. Like, just look at all these people right now. Crazy. For asking him. There's too many people though. And then this person right here trying to match him. Wow, look at all the Christmas, Dominus here. Seems like a lot of people have the Christmas Dominus. Okay, well, bye guys, and thanks for watching, and make sure you go subscribe to Tofuu. It's crazy that he was just doing a video, and I was able to get in his video, I think. Gonna have to go look at the video later. Also make sure to subscribe and hit the bell for notification, and thanks for watching. Bye, everybody.